So, Mr. Velke, tell me what you know about car phones.
Hello. That's interesting.
All the phones.
Yeah, right.
Get him one day.
And then there's a big bat sign there, and then they go to a different scene.
Uh-huh.
You can do that with this. Oh, cool. I'm being a good boy and putting the cover on a CG. Pushing the chair. But my mother doesn't work here, so I'm going to clean up my mess.
Batman.
Hey, an over the shoulder shot.
Yep, I'm in charge and they all know it. Hey you, look at me. They don't listen to me that much, but I'm in charge and they know that. Because I'm the king. Right there, that guy who doesn't close his mouth, that's Mr. Boone. He works for me. Because I'm the king. I tell him to teach him, and that's what he does, because I'm the king. Did I mention I'm the king? What are you looking at?
Hi, this is CHS News, and today we are going to look at the bottom drawer of Mr. Boone's file cabinet. Come join me now. As you can see, we have a clutter here of some few obstacles. But I am strong, so I can lift them.
Wait. Let me put it on high shutter speed here and get the action caught in. There we go.
Ready?
Yes.
As you can see, it is very heavy. Do not try this at home. Always lift with the legs, never the back. The legs. There must be a huge secret in this filing cabinet, otherwise it would not be so cluttered. Now, I am about to use my homeboy lock picking methods. As we open the file cabinet, we see more tapes. But are these secret tapes?
Hey, I think I know what those are. I think they're the L tapes.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have made a huge discovery.
You better get out of here, man. There's a curse on those things.
They are the L tapes.
Close it.
Lovely meeting you too.